fucked up. Trying to get out, yo. Straight up. I want out, man. Trying to get out of here, yeah, man.
I'm trapped in rap's dungeon, sitting in a cell, peeking at the stars through balls that cause my jaws to pause from going on tours. The source of this incarceration is my collaboration with hip hop for nine of Earth's orbital rotations. My frustrations reach elevations beyond control. I possess, cause excessive whack MCs make parole. Resentment sent towards establishments, not knowing I'm more hardcore than a frozen nucleus in cement. Releasing niggas with viscous flows, I'm flyer than discus throws. I dismiss those who risk his nose, so his business grows. But fuck that, I maintain my plea, guilty of representing true MCs who struggle to be free. For me to not find the key, rapper should wish. Like Jim, I carry furious styles that burn niggas like Larry Fish. I had chances to make advances, but under the circumstances I'd see more misery than the city of Kansas. Cause dance hits was my offered initiation, but that shit was straight booty, like the average ass of female Caucasians. My freestyle's better than enough niggas written rap. I can't understand why Dan is still bad like the Gap. I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems the industry
feel the dreams meant for me
to persist and struggle
and keep faith in what I created.
When you ate out of whack,
it feels like you're incarcerated.
I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems the industry
feel the dreams meant for me
to persist and struggle
and I keep faith in what I created.
When you ate out of whack,
it feels like you're incarcerated.
Itching my brain, wishing I'd come to a vision of ditching my conviction. I wanna get out like bros who can't take the heat in the kitchen. My addiction and dictionary content has long since disarmed gents with consciences of nonsense. I smack packs with one track, like the mind of Sally, with more pep than a rally. Tally, the niggas are buried like Hallie. Sadly, I know not my length of isolation, and it's apparent my parents feel no need for visitation. This discouragement is only nourishment for my gift. My hopes are high like a guy saying hello while smoking a split. My styles are foul that soars bores of metal, so I'll escape like Gretel from metals and wish that witch settle. I make jealousy something every MC faces. I'm better, like those who place wages in horse races. Shit, when I finish doing my time, I'll make niggas lose their mind like lepers who bop their heads for my rhyme. Cause I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems the industry
feel the dreams meant for me to persist and struggle,
keep faith in what I've created. When you ain't out of whack,
it feels like you're incarcerated.
I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems the industry
feel the dreams meant for me to persist and struggle,
keep faith in what I've created. When you ain't out of whack,
it feels like you're incarcerated.
The sentence is relentless since the apprentice state I sent this great prayer for opportunity to knock like a clenched fist. Niggas in nearby cell blocks be posted bail, boast and sail, rhymes that coast and sails, leaving toasted trails, making it harder for inmates to get they start and they dreams. Cause some with freedom put up big front like Dolly Parton. This tendency's when a dense MC uses a trend that sees ends at me, but mentally intelligence flees. Active but not hyper, type of lyrics that need a diaper. Shit, in order to make hits they need a wife. Abusing cypher like a lighter, I flick rhyme slick as the term oil that cause turmoil to earn loyal fans. They plan spoil when spies devise lies to hold guys like me back. When I react, bros won't know how to act like Shaq. Cause I'm a master like Bayesian in the culture which I'm committed. So I'll Bombay's like India of the day.
I'm acquitted.
I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems the industry
feel the dreams meant for me to persist and struggle,
keep faith in what I've created. When you wait out of whack,
it feels like you're incarcerated.
I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems
the industry
feel the dreams
meant for me
to persist
and struggle,
keep faith in what I've created.
If you wait out of whack,
it feels like you're incarcerated.
Like you're incarcerated.
Yeah. Yo, this goes down
to all the motherfucking MCs
who are ill and still ain't got no record deal. Cause I know exactly how that shit fits on the brick.